Fake the handoff. Knocked away from Tannehill by Ngakoue, and he's got it for Jacksonville. The strip sack for Yannick Ngakoue.
It's going to go right by his replacement, Dennis Kelly. He gets the strip sack and the recovery, and a huge play because Tennessee had scored their last 10 straight times in the red zone, but not this time, thanks to the injury to Lawan and the play by Ngakoue right on the ball.